Father Francis Bell was a priest in the Diocese of Albany and later transferred to the Diocese of Rapid City. Father Bell is listed on the Diocese of Rapid City's list of priests who are alleged to have sexually abused a minor in the diocese. The sexual abuse is alleged to have occurred from 1965 to 1967, while Father Bell was working at Sacred Heart in Glencross, South Dakota.